Glamorous Journals. So today's video is going to be our June favorites video. So without any further ado, let's get started.
So starting off with makeup favorite, I have this Pack Pore Primer, which retails only for 795 rupees for 25 gram of product. It is an exact dupe of the Benefit Professional. If you apply one side with this and the other side with Benefit Professional, you will see no difference, like legit no difference. So why to invest in so much money when you can have this? It really minimizes your pores. It gives a very smooth canvas for your primer, for your foundation, and I love it. And I have been using it so much. You can clearly tell by the tube. It's almost over, like it's still here.
Then moving on to my makeup favorite, I have this eyeshadow palette. It is from Wet n Wild. It's in the shade Rose in the Air. You can get Wet n Wild exclusively on Nykaa now. So it looks something like this. It has 10 shades in it and it's just the perfect warm neutrals kind of a palette. It has 8 matte shades and 2 shimmer shades, and it has all kind of shades that you will need: a brown and burnt orange, a pukey shade, a cool tone shade, golden shimmer, copper shimmer. What else do you want, right? And they are like super easily blendable, very creamy, and the most important part, this retails just for 499 rupees. I think this is the most affordable eyeshadow palette I've ever seen, with such good quality and such good number of shades. So I highly recommend you all to give this a shot, and that's how it looks like.
So now moving on to skincare, I have this Bio Cucumber Toner from Biotique. It retails for 175 rupees and it gives 120 ml of product. So this is a pore tightening toner with Himalayan water. I really have huge open pores and I have bumps going on my face, so this really helps to minimize that. And also it is pure, like, you know, it is Ayurvedic. Biotique is one of my favorite brand for skincare, so I love this. You should definitely try this.
Then moving on to my skincare favorite, I have this face pack from L'Oreal. It is their pure clay mask it's in the green color. I don't know the name. You can see how much I have used it. I've literally hit tub on it. I use it like legit 3 to 4 times a week, and what it basically does is magic. It mattifies. It is meant for mattifying, so it's best suited for oily and combination skin people, and it literally mattifies your skin so good, but you won't feel dehydrated or stretchy. I don't know, that's some kind of magic for me. So good. It is on the expensive side. It retails for 850 rupees. It contains only 48 grams of the product, but I would definitely recommend all the oily and combination skin girls out there to give this a shot, because this is amazing, and that's how it looks like.
The next thing which I have is not very usual, but it is this book, the Subtle Art of Not Giving a Fuck. I am not usually a person who reads this book, but one of my friends recommended me to read this. I have not completed reading it, I'm half the way, but I am telling you guys, you should definitely read this. It gives you so much explanation about the life and other people. I am definitely going to tell Urvi to read this. I know she's not a person who reads book, but you should read this.
No, the thought of reading books just makes me very bored. I cannot. I know there are a lot of people who love doing that, but I cannot. So the favorite which I have is a TV show that I've been obsessed with. It is called as Two Broke Girls. It's not a new TV show. I think there are already 6 seasons out. I'm on the 3rd season, but I'm legit binge watching. I am obsessed obsessed. It is just so good. It's about two girls who don't have any money. They are working as waitresses and they want to start their own business, a cupcake business. And it's about their struggle, about the hard work. It just motivates, but it's funny at the same time. It's legit funny AF. I will highly recommend you all to watch that. It's so good. It's not there on Netflix. I watch it on Amazon Prime.
So the next thing which I have is this cute little bag over here. This is so cool, right? So one of my friend was traveling to Thailand and he got it for me. It is called as a Bao Bao bag. Do you knew this?
No.
Even I didn't knew, but like people say this as a Bao Bao bag. I don't know why so. But this bag is really cool, you know. It fits a lot of things in it. Right
now. Yeah, it's quite spacious.
Yeah. I love this bag.
Then I have a food favorite, of course, and it is called as Dipsters. I'm sure a lot of you guys have heard about it. I don't really have it now because
it's already in a tub.
Yeah, so I'll insert a picture so that y'all can see. It comes in four different flavors and it retails for 30 rupees. It's affordable, easily available. I order it online. I'm like an online person. I order it from Big Basket. Again, link will be there down below. But it is so yummy. It's just the perfect thing you need for your midnight snacks. It's just like that. I'm highly, highly recommending you all to give it a shot. It's so yummy.
We are shooting. Okay, now stop this. We are only listening to this song continuously. It's our both favorite song. Can you tell the name of the song?
Of course, you guys know it's Tarifa from Veeray Di Wedding. I am obsessed with this song. It's like all over the place, all the time. But this song is bomb. Then lastly, moving on to the favorite day of the month. It has to be 2nd June for me. Very silly, but my exams got over. So that's like, I am so happy. So I am in my first year. I was in my first year of graduation. So my final exams got over and I'm happy. So that's my favorite day of the month. What's yours?
The OPI event, I'm sure you guys saw the vlog, which was on 7th of June.
Yeah.
The event was so good. I really loved the event and you will see the vlog over here. The link to the vlog will be here.
Yeah, that's all for our June favorites. We hope you guys enjoyed it. And if you did, then please don't forget to
like, share and subscribe to our channel and click on the bell icon there to get notified every time we upload a video.
And we shall see you all super duper soon. Till then, take care. Bye. Hi guys,
welcome back.
Rok
jao. So firstly, I have this pack for our four. Kitne ka hai ye?
I guess.